A woman is in jail tonight accused of tackling another woman in North Austin and pulling her eye out. Police say Talicia Morrison faces aggravated assault charges after getting into a fight with Cherry Webster. Court documents say Morrison used her own fingers to dig the woman's eyeball out of the socket. The victim rushed to the hospital where doctors replaced her eye. In this case, Morrison's hands are considered a deadly weapon.